What's going on, guys? It is the McLaren Lover back again with another video. And today, we're going to open up these two Hot Wheels 5-packs. We have the Dragon Blast 5-pack. We have the Prototype H24 Formulator Maximum Leeway. I think this is... Yeah, that one is Impavito 1. And you have Hypertruck right there. That is the first pack we're going to open. And then we have the Track Builder track with Super Blitzen. You have Fast 4-Wheel Drive. You have the, I think that is the Street Shaker. And you have the Chevrolator and the Synchro. Sorry for all that noise, guys. That is my brother making noise. Yeah. Alright, yeah, well, actually, I think we're going to open up Track Builder first. Let's have at it. By the way, big shout out to Cameron. He is my buddy, King Cameron. Yeah, go subscribe to him. If I can find him, link in the bio. But he's the one that supplied me with these packs, so. Alright. First off, we have the Synchro. Very nice casting. Actually, this is a plastic body metal base. I don't like that. But it looks like it's going to be fast on our track. Then we have the Chevrolator. Very nice blue with some nice redline wheels. Sleek looking. It's going to be the best on our track, I think. Then you have the Street Shaker. This one's going to be fun. Look at that interior. Pretty nice. Nice black with our yellow rims. Going to be good. Now we have the Fast 4-Wheel Drive. Two-tone rims. I like it. With nice red on top and a huge wing. Let's go. And now we have the Super Blitzen. Yes. This one's going to be amazing on the track. Let's open up the next pack. Alright. About that, my brother was just coming in. Alright, here is the Dragon Blast 5-pack, and we'll start all this off with the Hyper Truck. Really nice looking pickup truck with some really sleek design and a nice plastic base and metal body. Now we have Impavito 1 in the very nice purple and a really awesome blue window here. Good looking car. Love the white base too. Now we have the Maximum Leeway. Definitely a cool looking car. Definitely a drag looking car. This one's going to be a fun one to watch down the track. Now we have the Formulator. Definitely sleek. Very nice blue with a plastic base. Definitely good casting. Now we have the Prototype H24. This is definitely one of my favorite fantasy castings. I mean, look at that front. That's pretty nice. Green base and a yellow body. This one's going to be fun to watch down our track. And now let's head over to the track.
We have the cars all lined up and ready for the track. And we're going to start off by sending down the Track Builder cars. First off, the Super Blitzen. On your mark, get set, go. That one went real far. Don't know if the Fast 4-Wheel Drive can beat. This one looks like a rally car. Let's see if I can beat it. On your mark, get set, go. Alright, it got just where the Super Blitzen was. Now we have amazing Street Shaker. send it down our track. Alright, just about the same place. This is getting interesting. Now we have the Chevrolator. And it's, interesting how this thing got stuck. Yeah. Far. Now it's the last one, we can do the synchro. On your mark, get set, go. Alright. There we go. That was a pretty nice run, and now we're gonna send out the Dragon Blaster. First off, prototype H24. Pretty solid run. Don't know if the formulator could beat that. Go! Alright. Pretty good. Maximum leeway. Here we go. Impavito 1 now. Let's go. And finally, for our last car, we have the Hyper Truck. On your mark, get set, go! This thing does not like the track. All of those were pretty good runs, but in the end, really nobody won because those were amazing. Well, I hope you guys liked this video. Make sure you drop a like and subscribe. Also, go subscribe to King Cameron Channel. He's the one that got me these cars. I hope you guys have a nice day. See you guys next time. Bye-bye.